This is a Southern Cross 10 news update.
Good evening. A Gatton teenager has been charged after allegedly stabbing a man during an argument in Gatton overnight. More unrest in Toowoomba City Council, with three councillors refusing to consider a local recycled water treatment plant. And Rocky Katsida says he's preparing to become the first Australian to win a WBO world boxing title in England this weekend. Storms tomorrow in Kingaroy. Good night.